I want you to know that you already remember that YouTube headquarters is under attack. The shooter was a female, and this never happened before in YouTube headquarters. And this is the worst year for YouTube ever happening. This month of April, it was just the worst month for YouTube this year. My prayers and praises to all the families, and to the people who are injured. 4 people are injured, the suspect is dead. And I want you to know that it probably will never happen again for some time. And YouTube, stay strong.